After 1782, the law was worked, and now it's 1982, about the very mentioned last one, it's the really parts are old and rusty, and new ones come for right in a few months. Yeah, I'm back, and you better treat me like a new engine.
But you're not a new engine, but you are used now, so I guess you're a new repaired engine. Okay? Okay, thanks. We could use extra help.
Yeah, I'm helping now. It's been so long since I ran on these rails.
That night there was a snowstorm, and there could have been an avalanche.
Everyone, there is so much snow on this mountain. I wish I could get some snow plows for everyone, but there is no more, so engines that get a snow plow will work while engines with them stay in the sheds.
Yes, sir.
So, do engines have to share snow plows for a day? Urfell, when did I ask you to talk about? But yeah, you're right. We have to share.
Thank you.
because of the amount of passengers coming to the railway, we could take two coaches, although we struggled because of the icy rails. Driver, look out! But it was too late. The icy rails made him slip.
I'm stuck! Someone help!
Glover, the number four, was just stuck trying to get out. Even his snowplow was no match.
Why me? I don't even have a snowplow.
I'm sorry, Karu, but you're the only engine available. And plus, the land was cleared by Glover. Now, come on, let's go.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go!
What was that?
Oh no, avalanche!
Well, Glover, that was brave, but before I give you a treat, I have to tell you something. Glover, what you did was brave, but also very dangerous. Your screaming could have caused another avalanche.
Okay, but what about my treat?
Oh, right, you will get a golden nameplate.
And Glover smiled.
Thank you.